Okay, I'm gonna play Galaga.
This is Hyperspin right here. So there's the control panel, just has a fire button, cabinet, fire. This marquee picture I took in an arcade recently. I didn't have a good Galaga marquee image, but there's an arcade up in Maryland where I took that picture. So that's the cool thing about this marquee, is that if I'm missing one, I can, if I'm lucky, I can find a real arcade machine to take a picture of. I don't remember if it came out like the year before or more than that. If it's better to be caught in that beam or not. Like, it gives you another shot, but I think it, if you die, you lose 2 lives, I think. Thank you. All right. Challenging stage. Stage 8. Ah. Game over. 39,660. Looks like the high score I have is 60. Get captured by a Galaga mothership tractor beam, then shoot Galaga to acquire double ships. I'll let it do it. Okay. I'm gonna get double shifts, but now I'm a bigger target, so I don't really know why that's better. I guess it's better for these stages. Definitely better for these. Shit. I don't even know what those things on the right and the bottom right of the screen are. Oh my God. Thank you. you serious? Man. I don't think I want to get captured. Score than earlier now. They are definitely faster now. Thank you. I gotta not die early on. Shit, that sucked. What the hell am I doing? There we go. I still don't know what that is. I never can hit these ones very well. Ah, that was better. There we go. That sucked. One more attempt. Like Robotron, this isn't a game where you can talk much because you're just there. Come on. Some kind of scorpion looking thing. He's dead. What am I doing? Ugh. Oh God. I need an extra life. Thank you.
I'll probably try another time. Thanks for watching.